Hello, thank you for stopping by. Yeah, we are Ward Thomas and we have started doing Busking for Our Planet. These are the two posters where you can donate, and we're going to go all around the country until COP26 in November. And so if you'd like to donate, if you like but if you like it, you can go on the QR code. It takes you straight to a Just Giving page, which will then send you to our Just Giving page, which I've already just said. And there's five charities that we've chosen to support, and they're wonderful charities, so you can read up all about them there. And we'll just try and do what we do and sing now, without messing up.
Look at the stars, look how they shine for you, and everything you do, and it was all yellow. I came along, I wrote a song for you, and all the things you do, and it was called yellow. And you were all yellow. Your skin, yeah, your skin and bones turn into something beautiful. You know I love you so. You know I love you so. Cause you were all yellow. I drew a line, I drew a line for you. Oh, what a thing to do. And it was all yellow. Your skin, oh yeah, your skin and bones turn into something beautiful. Look how they shine for you. Look how they shine for you. Look how they shine. Ooh. Look how they shine for you. Look how they shine for you. Look how they shine for you.
Summer days and endless nights.
the way you're giving me those eyes. Lately you've been far from me. My heart's missing, skipping a beat. Nothing sweeps me off my feet till you're with me.
Catherine, and we're twin sisters from Petersfield, so not far away. But last week we did this in Guildford, and it was pouring with rain, and the wind, it was a completely different case entirely today. So we're raising money for the climate crisis right now, because our planet's suffering, and so we decided to do our thing and come to loads of cities around the country until COP26. In November, so we'll be doing this for about 5 months every week to raise money for 5 different charities.
Which are here, and we've actually set our sights at a ridiculously high goal, so we really need you all to donate, or it's going to be really embarrassing. But you can use the QR code here, or you can just go on buskingforourplanet.com and it will take you to our donation page. And yeah, please do donate, it's for a wonderful, wonderful causes. They're all amazing charities, so.
Yeah,
you can read up all about them on there.
This next song is called Hold Space.
Your life's going down like a mudslide, and you're on the ground with your hands tied, feeling so dumb, and it's all wrong. You're locked into your indecision, you feel like you missed the audition for your own life, and it's not right. You view it from the valley and it's crowding your style. Everybody shouting out advice. You've been down every alley in denial. All that I can do is empathize. So I'm just gonna hold space. I know that I can't change it or go and make it okay. So I'm just gonna hold space. I'm just gonna hold space. I know that I can't change it or go and make it okay. I'm just gonna hold space. I'm just gonna hold space. I know lots of talk would be worthless. The best kind of wisdom is wordless. We can just be. We can just breathe. The dark plays its part as a witness to the stars as they burn in the stillness. And I see you, and I still you. I'm not gonna argue with your fear and your pain. I'll listen to what you have gotta say. I'm not gonna guard you from the fire and rain. All that I can do is be a safe place. I'm just gonna hold space. I know that I can't change it or go and make it okay. So I'm just gonna hold space. I'm just gonna hold space. I know that I can't change it or go and make it okay. So I'm just gonna hold space. I'm just gonna hold space. I know I can't fit in your shoes, but I can walk beside you. I can tell you when to let go, but I promise to hold space. I'm just gonna hold space. gonna hold space. I'm just gonna hold space. I know they can change it or go and make it okay. So I'm just gonna hold space. I'm just gonna hold space.
Thank you. This is a song called It's Not Just Me. Does it all sound okay, by the way? Can everyone hear?
As ever.
Cool. Because we don't know.
It always sounds like crap. It always sounds okay.
Make sure you tell us if you can't hear us, because we wouldn't know.
Are we looking at it? Is that good? Okay. Every morning I wake up and I feel like I'm running because my restless mind keeps me up at night, like I'm always stuck in square one. Always lose a game before I won. Like you always say, it'll be okay. And I know that I'm in trouble, and I think too many things. There are days that I struggle to believe. I'm just trying to keep on trying.
#Busking for our planet if you're on socials, and you can donate to these five wonderful charities by scanning the QR code, and we are Ward Thomas.
But before we do the next song as well, how is everyone doing? Are you having a nice, enjoying the sun?
It feels weird to be in the city centre and in front of people.
So. I know. We haven't actually played, apart from last week, for a very long time.
We've actually had a tour booked and moved three times, so yeah, it's really lovely to be here playing in front of people. So thank you guys for sticking around. And we don't have the weather to blame this time. Last week, we kept saying, if you guys want to move off, we won't take it personally because the weather's horrendous, but it's really nice today. So
you can still move off if you want.
Anyway, this song's called One More Goodbye.
Think about it. you're trying to hold on. 20 more minutes, I'm out the door. So give me one more, won't forget this. I'm gonna leave you so breathless. Feels like forever, cause then I'm gone. So give me one more, goodbye. Wishing I was home. I know the days will fly by. Be back in a blink of an eye. Like you always say, nothing's gonna change. And I know this isn't good timing. Got my car and it's waiting outside, but I don't wanna think about it.
Thank you.
beautiful Castillo, you. Ooh, I'd leave it all.
Thank you. Thank you. So we had an album, well, we've had a couple of albums, but this album,
You've got a number one album.
That's where I was going to. That's exactly, you've done it for me. Thank you. Now I don't sound like a bragger. We're going to do a song called Cartwheels now, and it was the title track of the album that we released in 2016 that went to number one in the UK, which was incredibly exciting.
Yeah.
And it's downhill from here. But we're trying to raise money for the planet. If anyone hasn't seen
already, thank you very much for. I just noticed you donated.
Thank you. Yeah, the QR code. You just go on your camera. If you've done a track and trace, you'll know. And you just open your camera, and it will take you straight to the JustGiving page. And if you don't want to do that now, and you want to do it later, it's just buskingforourplanet.com, and you'll find everything there.
It's on all our socials.
Yeah, if you follow us on any Instagram or
Instagram or that kind of stuff.
Thank you. This song is called Cartwheels.
It's a two ladies singing in the
I'm beside you at the mirror high. Do I look familiar? Would you believe that we were happy once? True, like an answered prayer, you remind that we were red. Now I fight to find what's left of us. I give, you never take. I bend, so we won't break. I've been doing cartwheels, anything to save us, anything to make you notice me. I've been running circles, always getting nowhere, putting on a show, but you won't see. I've been doing cartwheels. I've been doing cartwheels. Bright as a spark of light, I write my name to cross the night. It's only me who seems to fade away into shape, that I can keep you on display. But you don't even want this love enough to make you wanna stay. I give, you never take it. I still believe we'll make it. So I've been doing cartwheels, anything to save us, anything to make you notice me. I've been running circles, always getting nowhere, putting on a show, but you won't see. I've been doing cartwheels. I've been doing cartwheels. I've been doing cartwheels. Oh, I've been doing cartwheels. Anything to save us, anything to make you notice me. I've been running circles, always getting nowhere. Do I look familiar?
Woo!
tune the guitars properly.
Every whispered word you spoke felt like a feather brushed through on the paintings. My heart would come to life someday. All the plans we dreamed about, we'd imagine them out loud. All in color, but now I watch them fade away.
Watch it back and cringe, so it'd be nice to see.
Got it.
Please, back and cringe.
Hashtag busking for our planet. It's exactly what it says on the tin. This,
are we doing Leather
Skies?
Yeah.
Do you want to do I Believe in You? Okay. Yeah, let's try Believe in You.
So this next song,
this next song is called I Believe in You. We're twins, so we talk over each other all the time. So I don't know how we managed to do this, but so this song is called...
we sing together, that's fine. So we sing over each other.
Yeah, that's fine. No, we're not talking complete rubbish. But I Believe in You is all about when a friend or your family member or anyone is feeling low self-confidence. It just takes that one person to be like, I believe in you, you're amazing, and just, you know. And so this is what this song is all about.
The other step, and you can't relax, cause you're thinking your dreams will never show up. I see you try for a brighter sky over. It looks too high and hard to hold up. Oh, but you don't see what I see. I believe in you. If you're lost in the darkness, I'll be your light. I believe in you. All this work in the curtain is sure to rise. You got some little things that you'll see, so I'm gonna shout it to you. Listen to me. I believe in you. I believe.
So, if anything taught us, no, sorry, let me start that again. If this last year and a half has taught us anything, it's that making plans is like sometimes a bit of a joke. And coming from two people that have moved their tour four times, and I'm sure everyone else in some way has had their life completely thrown upside down because of this pandemic. So it's amazing to see you guys all in real life, by the way. I know I said that earlier, but thank you for showing up. We found when we were in lockdown that the only sort of real proof that time was moving forward was nature. The grass was still growing, the leaves were still growing, everything around us was still happening, even though the world in civilization had come to a halt. And this song, I think, sort of feels very relevant to that, and it's called Where the Sky Is, and it's kind of about when everything gets a bit crap, and you can just look at the sky and imagine yourself in a wonderful countryside.
Breathing fresh air. Going to your happy place, wherever
exactly,
it is.
And remembering that the sky is exactly where it should be and we're all going to be okay. And it's called Where the Sky Is. We have made it go up to you. Yeah? Feels like the sky.
Feels like the sky is falling. The world is coming apart. Some days you wonder who. Feels like you're always running, and it hurts to stop. It's so much harder than you thought. So take.
Oh, I've made it really high, haven't I? It's really high. I'm sorry. I was like, whoa, that's going to be streaky. We'll
second time try. Take
guys. We'll go here.
My God.
Sorry, I felt for Lizzy.
So high.
It's not me that has to sing high, so.
Just like remember that lovely story that Cathy just said. The world is coming apart. Some days you wonder who you are. Feels like you're always running, and it hurts to stop. It's so much harder than you thought. So take my. Is right where it should be. Why don't we take a picture? Take it with our eyes. Keep it like a secret safe inside. Where every field's a garden. Wild with space to grow. Now we know the quiet is a place that we can go. Take my hand away, we'll run to the countryside. Find somewhere the air is clean and the water's white. Feel at home as the clouds roll on and set the sunlight free. Look, the sky is right where it should be.
Thank you guys.
How are you all still doing? Thank you for staying and sticking around. We really appreciate that. We're going to do a song from our album that's out now. It's called Meant to Be Me, but the album's called Invitation. And we finished it in the first lockdown at home, which was a very different experience for us, because normally we go to studios. And so it was quite homemade, which was very special.
We've learned so many new skills in the last year. Has anyone else learned so many new skills? Yeah. Did anyone else make loads of sound?
I mean, learning TikTok is a skill in itself, to be honest.
Which we have not mastered.
No.
This is meant to be me.
Thinking, wondering what you've been up to. And if you're happy now, sure looks like she loves you. And the what could have been's are always what I come back to. Like it's always been you. Cause I missed out, could have worked out. But I have my doubts, it all seems stupid now. It's so bittersweet, I could have had it all. It was everything I need, but I thought I wanted more. Now she's lying in your arms, she fits so perfectly. And it still breaks my heart, was it meant to be me? I realize doesn't do me any good to dream about the good times. And a part of me knows it was the right thing to say goodbye. But I lie awake at night, I toss and turn and wonder why. In hindsight, it's so bittersweet, I could have had it all. It was everything I need, but I thought I wanted more. Now she's lying in your arms, fit so perfectly, and it still breaks my heart. Was it meant to be me? Was it meant to be me? Cause I missed out, could've worked out, but I had my doubts, it all seems stupid now. It's so bittersweet, I could have had it all. It was everything I need, but I thought I wanted more. Now she's lying in your arms, she fits so perfectly, and it still breaks my heart. Was it meant to be me? Was it meant to be me? Was it meant to be me?
Thank you.
So this is anyone a Fleetwood Mac fan?
Well, Stevie Nicks wrote for this next song actually. This is a Stevie Nicks song. You know Landslide, this is one of our favourite songs. I think every single songwriter wishes they wrote this song. It's a very special song, yeah. I won't gush on about it.
Ooh! I caught it! Oh, if anyone doesn't know, we're Busking for Our Planet. It says it right there in big letters. If you have Instagrammed or anything on social media, there's please hashtag Busking for Our Planet, because we'd love to see it. And donate using that QR code or just go on buskingforourplanet.com. I'm trying to stall because I can't get this guitar open.
Do you want me to?
You keep talking.
Let's hope the wind doesn't knock them over, but
God.
It's the problem with some of these things that they just get knocked over by the wind.
Okay. This is Landslide. Is that high to my love? Is that too high? Do you
like that?
Perfect.
Sorry.
And I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills. Well, I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I build my life around you. But time makes bolder, children get older, and I'm getting older too. Well, I'm getting older too. Well, I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I build my life around you. But time makes bolder, children get older, and I'm getting older too. Well, I'm getting older too. So take this love and take it down. And if you climb a mountain and you turn around, and if you see my reflection in the snow-covered hills, well, maybe
So anyone that's just turned up, thank you guys for sticking around so long. I love how you all have time to do this on a Thursday. It's like lockdown has made everyone much freer, maybe. This next song is
for us anyway.
Yeah, kind of. This next song is called Someday.
I was just about to call it off. Had it all written out. I couldn't find it. It wasn't true. Cross an ocean talking on the screen. Terrified of being seen. Fear had me fighting. Hiding the bruise. I wanna walk down this road. But can we just take it slow? There's a man all alone telling
songs now. So this song is a song that is very special for us because it was a song that made everything happen for us back in the Cartwheels album. And we always love singing it live when we're on tour because everyone sings it along with us and it's just a really fun.
Yeah, so no pressure.
No. It's called Carry You Home.
When it all comes caving in, I'm beside.
That's the wrong lyric. I think the siren distracted you. Right, let's go again. Shall we? You started singing the end of the song at the beginning.
Yeah, okay. Let's go again.
So she's like, in her head, she's like, oh my god, I want to get this over.
It's been a while.
Okay, ready?
When it all comes caving in, and you can't be brave again, whenever you need a friend, call me. When the red lights stop your tracks.
Oh no, there's a clock on your road.
You know you can't turn back. So whenever you need a friend, call me. 'Cause I'll be there to carry you home when you're on your own, so scared. And I'll be there when it all goes wrong just to show you someone cares.
For our planet until COP26, which is in November. So we'll be doing this for 5 months.
Oh my god, are the cars coming over? And we need to quickly finish before it rains.
But please do
donate to some 5 wonderful charities. We've got buskingforourplanet.com where you can find everything. Or you just scan that QR code and it takes you straight to our Just Giving page.
And thank you guys so much for sticking around. And we're going to do Make You Feel My Love. And We're War Thomas. I should mention that. I know it says it there, but just in case.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear and there is no one there to dry your tears, I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I would never do it. No doubt in my mind where you belong. I go hungry, I go black and blue, I go crawling down the avenue. No, there's nothing that I wouldn't do to make you feel my love.